Let's begin with this story. In this story, we are going to focus on the statement, we have a post box in our classroom. Let's begin with the story. This is our classroom. We have a post box in our classroom. Where is the post box? Do you know which color is the post box? I see something red. Is that a post box? Oh no, that's a red dustbin. I see something red. Is that a post box? Oh no, those are books. I see something red. Is that a post box? What is the answer to this, students? Yay! That looks like a post box. We have a post box in our classroom. We have a post box in our city. We have a post office in our city. There is a post office in our city. Do you have a post office in your city? Let's see what's inside the post box. The post box has packages, postcards, letters, envelopes, and drawings. That's how the story revolves around. We have a post box in our classroom. And you saw that we change one word at a time to create the final statement as, do you have a post office in your city? Thank you for watching this video. I hope you like it.